the wedding bus to leave. Are we leaving?
No.
Are we going to disperse so they can quietly go charge everyone?
No.
No. Are we going to stay here peacefully and respectfully and lawfully? Stand here as American citizens with our right to assemble and protect this business?
Yes.
Yes. We will be witness to this if they decide to break the law today.
Thank you.
I'm glad we paid $1 million for a rape case.
Quiet.
Hey, stop.
Hey, be respectful. Be quiet.
Quiet, guys. Quiet.
We have to formally advise you that you're in violation of an executive order.
Blackmail.
What does that mean?
Just let me speak.
Just go ahead and talk. You're not going to
speak.
Speak your peace and don't worry about it.
We are and were only here for everybody's safety today. We plan for the worst, hope for the best, and it seems like that's what we have out here today.
It's the best.
Formally, you are all in violation of the executive order. On that note, have a good day. Everybody be safe.